Hi there, I'm Dan Kniff with Interplant Sales. I'm going to run a Wilton Strand geared head drill for you here. It's a 24 inch, number 4 Morse taper. It's got the 2-speed motor set up on it. It's 230 volt, 3-phase. About 6 horsepower. It's got power down feed. It's got tapping. Well made drill, made in Sweden. Got a nice long stroke on it, 8 inches up to. Nice heavy spindle. Start up here and run it. Tapping and we'll reverse in the bottom of the stroke. We'll reverse, pop and reverse back again. The power down feeds engages when you hit your part on it. And you have to hit against the part for it to engage. High speed here. Feed to engage here by hitting the bottom here. Feeding up because it's in reverse. Feed's designed to engage when you hit against the part, otherwise it's hard to engage it manually. This machine is adjustable up and down in the ways here. Table's also adjustable up and down in the column. Pretty good speed range, 67 to 1663. It's got 4 down feed rates. Good running machine. If you have any questions, give us a call.